Sorry, that was a bit manic then. I thought my name was coming up, so I pretended to be on a different website. Okay. Just getting a cuckoo. Oh, do you know what I'm doing for here? Maybe I'm doing it for here. I don't want to back them all the time. It is still on feeling But I think he's already got it. So I'm just pushing. And also I'm getting either Thursday, Friday or Saturday going to receive a wristband with a piece on it. I'm not gonna write keys on it because he has this piece and that's all. So if you look at the out there, it's my dad. It was a big cat. I'm sure he'll appreciate it. I might be going to spend a bit because I got this on Christmas. My partner will drink some chocolate to my mum. I don't want to like give it away and like upset my mum with it. I'm sorry about the weight. Oh my god, did you see me on this? No, you didn't. But you might not. Oh no, I'll watch this back. Yeah, someone sent me a really weird request right from the screen. He said, a foot cramp, right? No, I haven't seen it. And he said like stand up with you and your feet showing. Well, that's weird. Clench for 10 seconds your feet, then stretch out your feet for 10 seconds. And carry on doing that until you've done all of that 10 times. That's what the freaking heck. So I blocked that user. My dad was actually the one who like opened it, so he was probably like freaked out and said he doesn't want me doing any more work, so now none of my parents will be doing it, so I'm gonna go now, so peace, bye.